while we were supposed to be going to school in UC Santa Barbara, there was literally like 20,000 kids in a square mile, and a lot of music being played, and a better place to start a band. We've always just kind of sat down and tried to make good songs.
For more on Diving Ivory, log on to music.vh1.com.